This isn't something you see every day. Mayank Dhanawade tracked a snow leopard for 4 days in the hope of catching some action. On the fourth day, the big cat trapped an injured ibex on a sheer cliff. The leopard grabbed its prey but was unable to hold on. The ibex lost its footing and fell into a ravine below, where the snow leopard was finally able to catch it. Mayank said, "I had seen other predators like tigers, lions, leopards and cheetahs hunt before, which was thrilling, but this was a whole other level.